The Green Energy Center Europe in Innsbruck is a private initiative with the aim of building bridges for an unpolluted future concerning mobility. It was founded by Dr. Ernst Fleischhacker and opened in June 2016. Automobility has recently faced rapid development and its future is set to be green. The Green Energy Center's main goal is to come up with an efficient implementation of this development.
The lessons learned when introducing hydrogen technology in Tyrol showed that the existing public and private economy structures were unable to cope with the dynamic of those developments. It is predicted that new hydrogen technology will have its breakthrough in less than 10 years. Our competence center, which is supported by a network of private companies, can be used as a platform for those who want to look into this future and will aid in the development of the required technologies and structures.
From now on, all information and coherencies concerning the future of mobility will be spread by the Green Energy Center in a contemporary and authentic way.
We are able to capture those new technology projects and support their implementation, similar to what we did with the development of the hydrogen highway, which was very successful. We want to generate Green Energy Center projects that are driving us into the future and to do this alongside companies' regular daily business.
Hyundai, for example, is using the Green Energy Center to prepare its strategy for the application of new tools not disturbed by daily selling and marketing routine.
Hyundai started the serial production of the iX35 fuel cell in 2014, and in October this year we will launch the IONIQ, the first car combining three different electrical systems. For us, it is essential to push further the development of e-mobility in Austria. This is the reason why we support the Green Energy Center to aid and accelerate the implementation of these new technologies.
Richard Neumann of Swarco is putting himself into responsibility. The industry has to act rapidly in order to avoid a crash of all the new technological systems.
Swarco for many years has been one of the leading companies in road safety and traffic management technologies. The area of e-mobility is one of our most important fields we have developed in the past years. We support every initiative that helps to develop a cleaner and emission-free mobility. We want to become one of the driving factors in German-speaking countries to deploy e-charging stations in these expanding markets.
Ewald Perbuk of Embreis says that the companies have to face the challenges of managing power industry, which goes far beyond the logistic problems concerning mileage.
Our company is one of the leading retailers in the food sector in Western Austria, places a significant emphasis into energy use and energy savings. We are focused and supportive in respect of the development and use of green energy. We have a large demand on energy in our food supply chain and logistics, and we see it as our responsibility to be at the forefront of CO2 neutral energy solutions. We will support the development of sustainable mobility by using our locations for infrastructure and, as an example, charging stations. The Green Energy Center is a key factor for us to build the required network needed for the implementation of these technologies and infrastructure.
Mobility and the feeding of the energy required will change drastically over the next few years. Vehicles with alternative drive systems will no more be considered as exotic. The Green Energy Center is taking over a part of the responsibility concerning mobility in the future.